Right now, we do have those clouds out there, as you mentioned, and live Doppler 13 radar is clear. So we're not looking at rain chances right now. Just a slight chance a little bit later tonight. I'm going to detail that for you coming up in just a second, but I want to get to these temperatures. Yes, it is still the middle of September, and we have October-like temperatures, 59 in Frankton, 55 in Rossville. On the SkyTrack WeatherBug Network, 59 in Newcastle, Nineveh, Seymour is at 60, and Connersville is sitting at 59 degrees. We take another look all around the area, and temperatures for the most part are basically the same. We just saw that cloud cover in Indianapolis, Kokomo. We are having more of the same. Notice we have those heavier, thick clouds not tracking rain, but temperatures are indeed cold at 57. Northeast breeze at 10 miles per hour. And part of the reason it feels so crisp out there, dew points are in the 40s. So we have extremely dry air moving in from the northeast. 60 in Bloomington, 58 in Terre Haute. And Greensburg has 60 degrees during this noon hour. Over the past few hours, the clouds have really stuck with us, and it's going to be the case as we go into the afternoon and evening. So temperatures are going to be limited. Normal high this time of year, 79 degrees today. We'll be lucky to squeeze out 66. That north breeze will be with us, mostly cloudy. The clouds are going to win out, cool and mainly dry. As we head into tonight, temperatures will fall very quickly. So if you're heading to Operation Football games, it's definitely jacket weather with that cool north breeze. By 7 o'clock, 62, 9 o'clock, 58, and by 11 o'clock, 56 degrees, there is a 20% chance for a sprinkle. Most spots remain dry. On future track 13, you see, especially north and west of Indianapolis, right around that 6, 7, 8 o'clock time period, very slight chance of a sprinkle. Don't let it cancel your outdoor plans. As we head into tomorrow morning, that's a better chance, but it's still pretty slim. As temperatures tonight drop to 50 degrees, mostly cloudy, that chance of an isolated sprinkle. And then for tomorrow, we're only topping out. It's 65 degrees with that slight chance of an isolated shower in the morning and then sun and clouds as we head later into the afternoon with a high of 65. This is Future Track 13 tomorrow morning. Meteorologist Kelly Green will be watching the radar, just seeing a few chances for showers. Then we clear out with a little more sunshine as we head into your Saturday afternoon. So it's really looking like a great fall day. That's the problem. Temperatures are going to be running at least 10 degrees below normal. And that includes if you're heading down to Lucas Oil Stadium tomorrow night for the Notre Dame versus Purdue game. 60 degrees at 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 58, and by 10 o'clock, we'll be falling to 54 degrees. In the 7-day forecast, we have a little bit of a warm-up coming, but not much. As we head into Monday, a chance for a late-day shower or thunderstorm. Tuesday, 72, the warmest temperature on that map, 73 degrees. So get ready for this fall-like weather to settle in, at least for the next 7 days.